Updating your content in Alfresco is really easy to do, and you can even select whether to edit online or offline. In the Document Library item list, hover your cursor over Marketing Material 1. This highlights the item and displays the actions available for the item. Click More and then select Edit Offline. Alfresco now shows a notification that the document's locked. Select the Save File option and click OK to save the document in a location from which you can edit it. The document is saved to this location with working copy added to the title. Now open the document from this location using your preferred software and add in the following sentence. This document is now ready for release. When you've done that, save and close it. Back in Alfresco, hover your cursor over Marketing Material 1 and click Upload New Version. In the Update File page, click the Browse icon and find and select Marketing Material 1, Working Copy. Once selected, it displays in the Update File page. You can leave the version on Minor Changes and click Upload File. When the upload's finished, click OK and a modification update shown on screen. Now, if you go back to the site dashboard, you can see update notifications in the dashlets.